Hey everybody, welcome to Adventures with Peps. Something a little bit different. We're delving back into my horror fixation. Now, I went to a flea market recently, spotted this on the shelf, knew I wanted it. The big problem I had was I didn't know if I was going to open it or pin it to the wall. I've sat with it now for a week and you know what? We're going to open it, and that's the whole point of this video. That's why you're here. So, Killer Klowns from Outer Space, Fatso. This is, what, 8.5-inch figure, I'm going to say? Now, if you don't know the movie, go give it a Google. It's from the 80s. It's about a group of clowns that come to Earth and start wrapping up people in candy floss cocoons. I absolutely adore this film. I forced my wife to watch it. Not as big of a fan as me. But I adore it. Turns out there's 3 figures in this set, so I'm going to have to find the other 3. But as I was saying, I hummed and hawed over whether I was going to open this or not. Just going to be careful as I'm doing this. And the thing that it came down to was the packaging. I'm not massively a fan of the packaging. There's no real artwork on it, apart from the back. And I can keep the back, obviously. We can stick that on a shelf in the backdrop of it. And this plastic box is not really doing anything for me. It is just a generic plastic box. So let's see if we can get into this without trashing it. Now, it's got Series 1 written on it. I assume it's Series 1 of this Scream Great series that we've got written on the packaging. I really know very little about it. I've not looked it up. I just saw this sat on the shelf and I thought to myself, I'm treating myself. Turns out I didn't look very hard because the other 2, according to a good friend of mine, was also on the shelf. So I maybe should have looked a bit harder. I obviously got distracted. Oh my God, I'm not keeping the cardboard. Let's rip it open. There we go. We're out. So, Killer Klown Fatso. This is what I mean with the packaging. Nothing really written on it. I am not a toy reviewer. I am not a proper toy collector. I collect for myself. After you've watched this video, if you've enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe. If you're new here, my name's Peps. But if you have enjoyed it, let me know. And whenever I get the other 2, I will unbox them as well. Obviously, if this video does really poorly, don't expect any more videos. Get rid of the plastic. Oh, he's quite light, actually. I thought he was going to be heavier. So let's zoom in. Oop. Hang on. We'll get there in a minute. There we go. Seems to be some paint issues here, but I'm not too worried about that. There we go, that's his little cool ray gun. I really like it. Then we have the model itself. Look at the detail on his face, if I can get it to focus. He's got a cool polka dot, nice big fat belly, big fat booty. So, it's meant to be like that. I was like, what is that stain? And then I noticed it's actually all over it. So cool, it's hollow. Let's see if I can get you to hear it. It's very lightweight. It's got posable joint, armpit, legs do not move, feet do not move. Feet are also hollow. It's from 2023, so it's not very old. There's no real collectability to this yet, apart from it being a Killer Klown. Hard plastic neck piece. The head has a slight turn to it. But not worth the articulation there at all. And then, in theory, the pistol can go in his hands. His hands can turn, which is a nice feature. They both turn. I really like this. Hang on, I'm going to have to zoom out again. He's pretty big. He's a big boy. There we go. So he is going to go in my glass cabinet. I'm going to have to look out for his other friends, and I hate to say it, but I think this is going to be the start of a new clown collection for me. I already had some clowns for 2000 AD. my 2080 games. I'm going to have to get more clowns, and I feel the killer clowns may end up in Judge Dredd if I can get the right scale for them. But I hope you enjoyed this silly little video. I'm not sure if or when I'll be posting it, but make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see you very soon. As always, cheers for watching.